Hello everyone, today's topic is photogrammetry and part 1 involves important definitions. So the first definition is of vertical photograph. When camera axis is vertical and it is coinciding with the direction of gravity or plumb line, then the photograph taken is called vertical photograph. No deviation in the camera axis and the plumb line. If the camera axis and the plumb line coincide each other and there is 0 degree angle, then it is called vertical photograph. Look at this diagram. Here you will see that camera axis is coinciding with the plumb line denoted by red line and there is no deviation. The deviation angle is 0 degree. Okay? And it is called vertical photograph. Now let us look at second definition. Tilted photograph. When photograph is taken and the camera axis is inclined at an angle from vertical by a small amount, usually less than 3 degree or up to 3 degree. If the angle between the camera axis and the plumb line is less than 3 degree, then it is called tilted photograph. And if the angle between the camera axis and the plumb line is more than 3 degree, then it is called oblique photograph. Now, next definition, exposure station. Point in space occupied by camera lens at the time of exposure. Okay, point of lens means from where the photography is being taken. Flying height, elevation of exposure station above the mean sea level or any other selected datum. This is exposure station and this is MSL. Okay, this is exposure station, this is MSL. The height is called flying height. Flight line. Line drawn on the map to represent the track of the aircraft. Okay, if the flight is going like this, this is called flight line. Focal length, distance from the center of the camera lens to either plane of photograph. There are two plane of photograph. First is positive plane and the second is negative plane. This is exposure station from where the photo is being taken. This is the MSL or ground. This is called flying height. Okay, so exposure station or the lens of the camera to the photo plane or the negative plane, and the this distance to this distance is also called focal length. Principal point. Negative plane, photograph plane intersect the optical axis is called principal point. Principal line, distance between the principal point and the exposure station along the optical axis. Intersection of principal plane with the plane of photograph. Assume that this is a photograph or an image. The center point of this photograph or image is called as principal point. The center point is called as principal point, that is PP, and the line passing through this center is called principal line. And the line passing through this center is called principal line. Next point is nadir point. Point where plumb line intersect the photograph. Nadir point is two. Ground nadir point and the photograph nadir point. Okay. Ground nadir point is point on the ground vertically beneath the exposure. If the plumb line touches the ground, this is called ground nadir point, and this point where crosses the photograph is called as photo nadir point, that is denoted by small n, and the ground nadir point is denoted by capital N. Tilt, vertical angle defined by the intersection at the exposure station. Okay, this angle is called tilt. This is the angle and it is called tilt. Here tilt is less than 3 degree, here tilt is more than 3 degree, here tilt is 0. That's why it is called vertical photography.